but the fantasy of us lives on inside my head, and I'm trying not.